Is a brand new gaming chair on your shopping list for the holiday season? Until December 4th, you can enter to win a Verona Pro V2 Carbon Black gaming chair, courtesy of Arosi. Check out the link in the description box below for more details.
The Overwatch World Cup is that special time of year when players from all around the globe don their country's colors and compete to see which nation is the best at Overwatch. The competition is an opportunity for countries large and small to show off their prowess on the world stage. This year's tournament was the fiercest we've seen as favorites faltered and underdogs seized their opportunity to shine. Though not every team could make the playoffs, the ones who did certainly put on a show. In today's video, we will be discussing the top 5 plays from the Overwatch World Cup playoffs. At number 5, we have South Korea showing expert game knowledge and strategy against France on King's Row. Positioning themselves on the high ground overlooking Point A, France is looking to rain down heavy damage with their Bastion bunker comp. However, after watching them play against China, South Korea is aware of France's fondness for playing Bastion, and they respond accordingly. Coming out of spawn with Pharah and Hanzo, South Korea is able to apply heavy shield pressure from multiple angles and keep France in check with the threat of Pharah's concussive blast being able to scatter France onto the low ground. What makes this play work so well is Choi Hyo-bin's flank up the right-hand stairs and onto the high ground behind France. Facing three angles of fire, France is forced onto the low ground statue where Architect lands a direct rocket on FD God, which is followed up by Choi Hyo-bin for a crucial opening pick. Soon, Bastion begins to struggle as he is repeatedly hit from multiple angles at a range. With no high ground, no immortality field, and no escape, South Korea destroys the remaining members of France. Point A of King's Row is captured in just 52 seconds as a result of South Korea's preparedness and attention to detail. At number 4 is China's Jinmu, who shows the destructive capabilities of a well-timed rocket barrage. The play begins with Jinmu orbiting Point A of Watchpoint Gibraltar, looking for enemies as they come out of spawn. Jinmu catches Soon's Bastion out of position, which forces FD God to deploy an early immortality field and chubs Orisa to put down her shield. Jinmu's early poke damage has ensured that France cannot push out of the doorway safely, which sets the tone for their Point A defense. Needing to gain extra space to contest the cart, France invests Amplification Matrix and Tank Configuration to push China off the objective. However, Elsa hits an incredible long-range accretion between shield cooldowns and hits Soon. The resulting stun pretty much negates France's Amplification Matrix and Tank Configuration, and now, completely on the back foot, France is forced to use Immortality Field again to give them any hope of survival. Unfortunately, their hopes are immediately dashed when Elsa catches all six members of France in a gravitic flux. Jinmu positions himself above the cornered French squad and patiently waits for them to hit the ground. Once they do, it's only a matter of pressing Q as his barrage devastates the defenseless French, netting him a 4K and Point A in the process. The number 3 spot on this list belongs to the entire USA team, who rallied together during the second round of Map 1 on Ilios. Down 1-0 in the round, and looking like they might go down 1-0 in the series, the US team needs a desperate 99-99% retake to keep the map alive. Both teams enter the fight with a few ultimates. Each have one sound barrier, the US has gravitic flux, and China has coalescence and meteor strike. The initial pick goes to Elsa, who eliminates the USA's best player, Sinatra, leaving USA fighting a 5v6. Seeing weakness, China casts Sound Barrier and Coalescence at the same time to try and win the fight immediately. Moth responds with his own Sound Barrier, which prevents the US squad from taking too much damage. With two of China's ultimates burned, it's Team USA's turn to make a play. Space casts Gravitic Flux and scans the battlefield for the ideal target. He settles on Eileen's Reaper, who is without cooldowns and away from his team. With the fight turning into a 5v5, Super provides a supercharger to amplify USA's damage. Sinatra returns to the fight, and rocket punches China's main healer, Kyo, for a key elimination. From here, China cannot match the damage output of the US squad, and they're quickly run over to secure the round. This play would prove to be instrumental in giving the US team the momentum it needed to close out the series and secure the gold medal for Old America. the number two spot on our list requires a little bit of history in order to understand its significance. South Korea is a team that had never lost a game until the 2019 World Cup, where they lost to France in the group stage. For the past 3 years, South Korea was known as the best Overwatch country in the world, period. 2019, however, was a different story. Up 2-1 on Nepal, the USA looked to make Overwatch World Cup history, and looked to Corey to do it. With time ticking down and the possibility of a Game 6 looming, the US approached the point with Corey 5% off of his Death Blossom. Much like our last play, USA uses South Korea's aggression against them, as a huge pull from Mano spurs South Korea to collapse onto the US squad. Corey responds by using his Wraithwalk ability to negate the pull and position himself in between South Korean tanks and their supports. From here, he unleashes his Death Blossom while IDK is without his sound barrier, and with no way to stop Corey's damage output, the result is a resounding 4K that secures the win for the US. Corey's heroics brought the stadium to an uproar as the eternal gods of the Overwatch World Cup were defeated, setting the stage for a new champion to be crowned. Despite finishing fourth overall and having some huge plays made against them, France managed to pull off what is undoubtedly the best play of the 2019 Overwatch World Cup. The play would be remarked as the miracle stall by commentators. To start off, France had just lost a fight to China in round 3 of map 1 on Busan. China was now only 13% away from taking the map when France started to mount their comeback. Knowing that Chubbs had his supercharger, Tech 36 switches from Sigma to Wrecking Ball, while Hardest switches onto Tracer to touch the point. Meanwhile, Hype is staggered extremely late while trying to touch the point, only adding to the improbability of what would come next. Hardest double blinks onto the point to trigger overtime, then recalls and allows Tech 36 to draw aggro. All six members of China turn to focus him down, but are unable to finish him off. FD God and Hardest join the fight, but they're still outmanned 2-1. The decision to keep Chubbs on Orisa would prove to be pivotal as he places his supercharger, giving France a fighting chance by amping their damage and ult charge. Despite this, Leaf and Eileen are traded out, making it a 5v4 in favor of China, and Tech 36 and Chubbs also fall shortly after. At this point, it looked like France was going to raise the white flag. But to everyone's surprise, they weren't done. Not yet. FD God, alone on the point and the hero of this play, hunts down Yveltal with 80% charge on his sound barrier. He's backed up by Tech 36, who rushes to the point to eliminate Jinmu, while Leaf Meteor strikes Eileen, and Hardest sticks Gushue. FD God ends this sequence with a sound barrier, and France would not make the same mistakes that China did, as they eliminate the remaining players to earn the map win, and the best play of the 2019 Overwatch World Cup. For a team that few predicted to even make it to the playoffs, France had one heck of a run. What was your favorite play of the World Cup? Let us know in the comments section below. If you're a fan of these kinds of videos, check out our video on the top 10 plays of the Overwatch Grand Finals here. For more esports and gaming related content, head on over to our Akshon Esports and Akshon Gaming YouTube channels, and check out our Discord linked in the description. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.